Other features of this app include the ability to see how well you did at tracking a satellite's paths, as well as uploading your past data to a shared repository. Start by tapping on the icon in the upper right-hand corner. This will take you to your observation table. Once you're at your table, you can review, select, and deselect all your most recent observations. To select and deselect cells, tap the icon in the upper right-hand corner. This will open the table in edit mode. From here, you can select and deselect which observations you want to share from a specific pass. To share, just hit the Share button at the top of the screen. If you want to select all the observations from a single pass, long press on any cell, and all the observations from that pass will be selected. From there, you can either share or you can press the Plot button. This is the button in the top middle of the screen. This will bring up a polar plot of your observations. Here, you can quickly see if there are any observations that might have been made in error. You can toggle the second order polynomial curve, which approximates the smooth path of the satellite across the sky, by hitting the toggle button at the bottom of your screen. If you see the observations that are far off your smooth trend line, you can deselect them and immediately see the change in the curve line. You also have the ability to upload this filtered set of observations from this page.